Is this the low or is this the high?
I'm sorry if the quality is really bad, but for one of my classes in school, we had to write, like, or type what we've been doing at home, and everyone's is so interesting. And then there's mine. And, okay.
Every day.
Hi, I'm here with Tiger.
I'm here.
Yeah.
This is happening.
Yeah.
Oof.
We're not really doing much, so don't worry. Everything is fine.
You're social distancing.
Yes. So, we're kind of apart, so it's fine. I just needed to vlog something else. I have my webcam signature St. Bernese Mountain Dog. I am addicted to it. It is perfect. Their name is Forrest. Yeah.
Stop.
We're back. There's this like uneven sidewalk piece.
I'm sorry. But hey, at least we have sidewalks.
Yeah, unlike my part of the neighborhood. Okay, where are we going?
Well, probably my house.
Okay. Why are we walking? Oh, look, a giant stick.
Found a stick on the ground, and now I'm gonna use it. All this power that I found, gonna totally use it, gonna hit so much stuff. Do not get into my way, cause I found a stick, and I'm using it today. Found a stick.
Road.
Before you cross the street.
I thought something was coming, but nothing was. I got really scared. I thought I heard something coming. We're right by our road. Big road.
I thought. Big road.
Where are we going now? Once we get.
I don't know.
What am I gonna do? Like, where?
It's such an unnatural ending.
Like, where am I gonna go in life from now? I'm gonna tell you the story of how. Oh, there's a spider. Ew, ew! I'm gonna tell you the story of how I earned myself a free Beanie Boo, but I'm gonna get off of this chair because there's a disgusting spider on it.
Oof.
Where should I sit now? I found another place. Perfect.
You've just got some chairs.
Oh, gosh. Okay, so, anyways.
That was close. So, I almost died.
Oh, gosh. I went to my doctor's appointment just because I didn't get to go. Are you for real? I didn't get to go. It was like, but I didn't get to go, you know, just like a checkup and everything. So I had to get a shot and it really hurt, actually, like, surprisingly. Once it went into my elbow, or not my, I'm so dumb,
shoulder.
My shoulder, it like went numb kind of, and then it like hurt until like we got out to the car. And my mom was saying, if you can find one named Stinger or something, I will get it for you, a Beanie Boo. And I go, oh, there's one named Sting, ha, ha. And she didn't like deny it, so even though it didn't have ER at the end, I mean, so I was like, earned myself a free Beanie Boo. I will put a photo of the one that I earned, yeah. Sorry that if it wasn't very good, but yeah, bye guys.